The same, and I'm proving now, you try to say that, hey, preacher, you're gambling. You know you should not supposed to gamble. I'm not gambling. Mm-hmm. If your dog Benji, Fido, whatever your dog name is, you follow me? Mm-hmm. I don't know what it is. If you lost your dog, and you posted a sign on the board,
yeah,
$100 for whoever could find Benji.
Right.
Am I right?
Yeah, amen. Yeah.
I have a reward for a lost dog. Mm-hmm. You say the Son of God is at the, it's, the Bible says the Son of God is at the right hand of God. Well, I have $100,000 for that lost scripture. Because I cannot find it.
Amen.
Right.
Amen.
You understand what I'm saying?
Amen. Amen.
Don't tell me I'm gambling. Yeah. I have a reward
right.
for that gambling.
Amen.
My God, when you find Benji and you say, here's Benji, mm-hmm. do you feel like a gambler?
No.
No.
You feel like they gamble?
No.
No.
There's no gamble to that. You give me Benji, I give you my $100.
Right. Okay. Amen.
There's no gamble. You give me chapter and verse.
Amen.
Don't come with Benji and something look like Benji and it ain't Benji.
Right. Amen.
Am I right?
That's right.
You come with a black,
right.
you come with a black dog and my dog is white.
Right.
Huh?
Amen.
Am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I have a cocker spaniel and you come with a pit bull. Hey man, that ain't my dog.
Right.
And you say it's the same thing. Because they're both dogs, you know.
Right.
You say, man, look, it's the same thing.
Right.
No, don't you try that on me.
Amen.
Don't try that.
Amen.
That's that fast, slick talking.
Yeah. yeah.
Right.
That's that pimp talking.
Yeah.
Huh?
Amen.
Preachers ain't nothing but pimps.
Right.
So-called anyhow, they pimps.
Yeah.
They're pimping you out of your soul.
yeah.
Right. Amen.
Huh?
Yeah. Right.
Don't you bring me nothing else but what is written.
Yeah. Amen.
Don't you try to bring me a cat.
No.
Say, all me, they're all the same things, a creature.
Right.
Don't bring me a bird nor a pigeon.
That's right.
Well, pigeon is a bird, but you get my point.
Yeah.
Huh? Amen. I don't care if the dog costs way more than my dog. I want Benji.
Yes,
amen.
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 Amen. You understand what I'm saying? Yeah. My God, give me chapter and verse.
Yes. yes.
For Son of God at the right hand of God. That's the two gods right there.
Right.
Uh-huh. Son of God at the right hand of God. Mm-hmm. Know ye not? The Lord, He's God. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is one.
Right.
Colossians 3:1.
Amen. If ye then be risen with Christ.
With who?
With Christ.
With the Son of God.
With Christ.
The Son of God never rose.
Right. Amen.
Glory to God.
Yeah.
I can't be risen with Christ. Because the Son of God, I can't be risen with the Son of God because the Son of God never rose.
That's
I
right.
am risen with Christ.
Yes.
The
right.
Spirit rose.
Yes.
The same Spirit that came down
right.
is the same Spirit that went up.
Yes.
Who? The Son of Man.
Yes.
If you what?
If ye then
uh-huh.
be risen with Christ.
If ye then be risen with Christ.
Seek those things which are above.
I'm seeking the things which are above. Where who said it?
Where Christ.
Who?
Where Christ.
See, people don't know who Christ is.
Right.
When people try to say the Son of God is at the right hand, they don't know who Christ is.
No, right.
They don't know that Christ is the Son of Man, the high priest.
Right.
That got in a sacrifice. Huh?
Amen.
My
Amen.
God, the high priest would always offer a sacrifice for sin.
Yes.
So my God, he being the high priest himself, he entered into the Holy of Holies. He entered into heaven itself.
Yeah.
After leaving a sacrifice for us.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Amen.
My God. Now we are what? We can become what? Sacrifice of God.
Amen. Yes.
That's right.
What? Through his sacrifice.
Yeah. Amen.
Yeah.
Well, who said it?
Amen.
Well, Christ said it.
Yes. If ye then be risen with Christ,
see
those things which are above, where Christ said it.
Well, Christ said it.
On the right hand of God.
Well, Christ said it on the right hand of God.
Right.
Amen.
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 Choke on that.
Amen.
Yeah. Choke on that. My enemies, you got to choke on that.
That's right.
I tell you, I don't want anything but Benji.
That's
Amen.
Right.
Okay?
Yes.
You get the Benjamins, I get Benji.
Mm-hmm.
We get one Benjamin. You get one Benjamin, and I get Benji.
Yeah.
We both get Ben.
Mm-hmm.
You follow what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Huh?
Amen.
John 3:14. John 3:14.
Amen.
Let's see what it says.
Yeah, John 3:14.
Uh-huh.
And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness.
As Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness.
Even so.
Even so.
Must the Son of Man be lifted up.
See there?
Yes.
See,
yes.
See. The Son of God didn't rise.
Right.
Because he didn't go down.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
See? Well, seek them things which are above, where Christ sitteth at the right hand of God.
Right.
What's Amen. Above? The Son of Man. Yes. What it right. says.
Amen. And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness.
As Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness.
Yes. Even so.
Even so.
Must the Son of Man be lifted up.
Must yes. the Son of Man be lifted up.
Yes.
Lift up the Son of Man. Read.
That whosoever believeth in him.
Where? Believe in him. Not on him, of him.
Right.
See, if yeah. you believe on him, you got to believe on what? The name. Name.
Yeah.
Amen.
That's what's on him, the name.
Yes.
But in him is what? The spirit.
Yes. Yes. Amen.
My
Amen.
God, my yes. God. Well, go back to what was it? Psalm? Mm-hmm. Psalm 78? Let's see here. Because the Bible says God can't be tempted with evil.
Right.
We see God was tempted. Read what yeah. it says.
Psalm 78:39.
What it says?
For he remembered.
Uh-huh.
That they were but flesh.
He remembered that they were but flesh.
And wind that passeth away.
And wind that passeth away.
And cometh not again.
Uh-huh. Read on.
How oft did they provoke him in the wilderness?
How oft did they provoke him in the wilderness?
And grieve him uh-huh. in the desert.
And grieved him in the desert.
Amen. Yea, they turned back and tempted God.
Who they tempt?
Tempted God.
Who they tempt?
God.
So God can be tempted.
Yes.
But he can't be tempted with evil.
No. Right.
They turned back and they tempted who?
God.
Now, my right. God, God can't be tempted with evil, right? Mm-hmm. Well, is Jesus Christ God?
Yes.
All right. Now, was Jesus Christ tempted with evil?
Yes.
Yes.
So what? The eternal God wasn't tempted with evil.
Right.
That body he had on, which was the Son of God, mm-hmm. was tempted with evil.
Yeah. Right.
The Son of God, I say, was never God. The Son of God was the Emmanuel, God with us.
Right.
How was God, listen here, Brother B, are you with me now?
Yeah.
You with me, right?
Amen.
How are you with me? You got on one of these, right?
Right.
If you take off this, are you any longer with me?
No.
And I'm going to say Brother B has done what? Passed.
Mm-hmm. Right. Mm-hmm.
Am I right? You yeah. be gone?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So as long as you're in this earthly tabernacle, you're with me.
Amen.
So it takes one of these mm-hmm. to yes. be with us.
Amen. Right.
Am I right?
Amen.
So when the Bible says his name shall be called Emmanuel, being interpreted God with us, meaning the God of heaven and earth, gathered one of these.
Right.
To
right.
be with us.
Yes.
So when he gathered one of these to be with us, mm-hmm. old Satan came to tempt one of these.
Right.
That's
yes.
right.
Amen. Oh, Lucifer.
Hello.
Right.
Glory to God.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Yeah.
Oh,
you gotta admit, I make it plain.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
yeah.
That's
right.
You gotta admit, I make it plain.
Yeah, yeah.
Make it plain. You know, people hate me because they preacher can't do it.
Amen. Right.
Amen.
They hate me because they come listen to a video, a clip yeah. from us, and learn more from us than they ever learned from their preacher in their life.
Amen.
So, in every basis, everything we saying is contradicted to what he said.
Yeah.
So, one of us got to be false. Yes,
right.
Right.
Right. Yeah,
so, right.
right
away, because what? That's my grandmama preacher.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
my grandma went to that church.
Yep.
Amen.
Yep.
And he got to be the man of God.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care who he is, how he look, how tall, how short, how fat, how skinny.
Right.
He better preach what is written.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Whatsoever right. was written for our learning.
Yeah.
Right. That we through patience and comfort mm-hmm. of the scriptures
yes.
might have hope.
Yeah.
My hope is in what is written.
Right.
Amen. Amen.
That's right.
Thank you, Lord.
Not in my grandmama's preaching. No. People going to hell. Mm-hmm. My God, in a basket. Fast as time can fly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Loving flesh.
Mm-hmm.
They tempted God, and what they do after they tempt God?
Amen.
Read on.
And limited the Holy One of Israel.
Now, somebody will tell you, how could God be in heaven and on earth? He can't do that.
Right.
See, the God, you ask, how can he do it? See, my question is how he can't do it.
Right.
The God whom I serve can do all things.
Yes.
Huh?
Amen.
You say, how is that possible? I say, how is it not possible?
Right.
See, the God I serve, I don't try to limit him.
No.
Amen.
There is no limit.
That's right.
To what the God whom the God I serve.
Yes.
That's not right. The God you serve, because some people don't serve the same God I serve.
Amen.
Some people serve the God of this world.
Amen.
Yes. Huh? Oh, Satan. Yes.
Right.
They serve the God of this world going to church. Mm-hmm. Talking the book.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Serving who? The God of this world. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
See, they limited.
Yeah.
The Holy One of Israel. To whom the God I serve, there's no limit to what he can do.
Amen.
You say, how can he do it? I say, how he can't do it.
Right.
Right.
See, you're talking about power.
Amen.
Right. My God, your electricity company. They got power, don't they?
Yeah.
They can have that electricity at the base. Mm-hmm. And have it right there in your presence.
Amen.
Am I right?
Yeah.
You don't say, how can they do that? How is that possible? How?
Amen.
How? How can they have electricity at that base? Because that's like they heaven, you know.
Yeah.
That's their base. And have it right here with us.
Amen.
You give man all kind of credit, but God, you limit him in a minute.
Yeah.
If man could do that little old nothing with his power,
right,
that God give him,
yeah,
how about the God of all power of heaven and earth?
Yeah.
You gonna try to limit him?
Amen.
You gonna say he can't have the power, can't be at the base and right here?
Amen. Amen. Preach on, bro.
Amen. God is power.
Yes.
Right.
That's what God is. When you say God, and you talk about the true God, the only wise God, you're talking about all power.
Right.
That's what God means. The title is all power.
Yes.
And the Lord is his name.
Amen.
Yes.
Isn't that right?
Yeah.
And the Lord is his name. And he's a man.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, he's a man. People twist scriptures up. They don't even know what the scriptures mean. When the Bible says God is not a man that he should lie, he says, see, he's not a man. It didn't say he's not a man. He says he's not a man that he should lie.
Right.
He's definitely a man. My God, who you think we made in the image of?
Amen.
See, when you look at me, I'm just an image. I'm supposed to be an image of the real McCoy.
Right. Mm-hmm. Amen.
You understand that? Just like if I go look in the mirror. If I look in the mirror, I'm going to have the real me right here, then an image of me right there.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
Now, the mirror, in that mirror is a what? A man.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And the one that's outside of the mirror is what? A man.
Yeah.
But it's two different men. One is an image, and one is the real McCoy.
Right.
Well, I'm supposed to be like the image. When God supposed to see, look, when he see us, he's supposed to see himself.
Mm-hmm.
We're supposed to walk like him, talk like him, do the things he do.
Right.
Live a holy and clean life.
Amen. Amen. Yes.
That's how we are in the image of God.
Amen.
You follow?
Mm-hmm.
Some people have failed from the grace. Well, all men fell through Adam, but here come the quickening spirit.
Yeah.
To bring us on back.
Amen.
Yeah, my father.
Yeah.
To that what? Where we supposed to be.
Right.
Amen.
Oh yeah, God is a man. He's a man.
Amen.
I'm gonna prove to you today he's a man.
Right.
First let's get that scripture they twist up. Numbers 23:19. See, I'm here to rightly divide the scriptures. See, I'm not an adding preacher. See, when a preacher get there and say mean the same thing, he's an adding preacher.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not an adding preacher. Then the preacher get it and say, don't mean that. That's a subtracting preacher.
Right.
See, I'm not a preacher that add nor subtract. Bible says if you add, the plagues will be added.
Amen.
If you subtract, the life will be subtracted. I'm a dividing preacher.
Right.
I rightly divide the word of God. Huh? See, the Bible said the word of God is quick and is powerful, sharper than any two-edged sword, dividing of soul and spirit. I'm a divider. Yeah. Huh?
Yes.
The Bible also said, study to show thyself approved unto God. A workman needeth not to be ashamed, but rightly dividing the word of truth.
Amen.
I am a divider of the scriptures.
Yes. Yes. Amen.
Huh? Yeah. I divide them. I break them down so you can eat it.
Amen.
Right? Just like a baby, you know. You got a steak, you divide that up. You chop it up for the child.
Mm-hmm.
Say, here you go, that you may eat it.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Why you call, why, when you sit down to eat, don't you have a fault?
Right.
Don't you have a knife?
Amen.
What you got a fork and a knife for? You dividing that food up, aren't you?
Right.
You don't get a steak and eat it whole?
No.
Do you?
No, amen.
You don't get an apple and eat it whole? Do you? Amen. You got teeth in your mouth to do what? To divide it up.
Amen.
You follow?
Yeah.
So I am a dividing preacher
right.
of the eternal life.
Amen.
See?
Amen.
I am the utensil, good God Almighty.
Amen.
I am the utensil that's amen. Used to divide and chop that thing up for you.
Yes. Amen.
Right. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I don't come and say mean the same thing. I divide it up for you.
Right.
So you can eat it and digest it and walk and live a holy life.
Yes. Yes.
What the book says, read it.
Amen. Numbers 23 and 19.
Numbers 23 and 19.
God is not a man.
See, now this is where they go. God is not a man. Mm-hmm. See, he's not a man.
Amen.
Tell me God is a man. God is not a man. Mm. Read on.
That he should lie.
See, he's not that kind of man. See, this, there, see, you have men that lie, but God, he's not a man that should lie. Read on.
Amen. Neither the son of man.
Neither is he born of some little earthly man. That what?
Neither the son of man.
Yeah.
That he should repent.
God don't repent. But Amen. Didn't God repent when he made man? Bob said repented God that he made man.
Yeah.
My God, when God sent Jonah down into Nineveh. He went down into Nineveh preaching the word of God.
Right.
The people, they repented of their deeds. And the Bible said God repented of the evil he planned to do to them. Am I right?
Yeah, amen. God,
hold what you got. Let's see if God repented. Jonah 3 and 9, I believe I won. Jonah, I'm trying to open up your blinded eyes.
Amen.
That you might see.
Amen.
Unstop your deaf ears that you might hear, and that with your heart you might understand who your God is, who the one that made you is. What is, you there? Jonah 3. I believe that's what I want, Jonah 3 and 9.
You getting there. Amen. Yes.
Jonah 3 and 9, what it says.
Who can tell if God will turn and repent?
See, King got wise. He said, who can tell if God will turn and repent? Read on.
Amen. And turn away from his fierce anger.
From his fierce anger. God was going to destroy Nineveh, that great city.
Amen.
Amen.
But the king put a fast.
Right.
My God, they had the whole kingdom on a fast, down to the animals.
Amen.
Read on.
That we perish not.
That we don't perish. Read.
Amen.
Jonah went there preaching and said that, my God, in 40 days, God was going to destroy the city.
Yeah.
My God, and the people hearkened unto Jonah's preaching. Read on.
Yes. And God saw their works.
And God saw their works.
That they turned from their evil ways.
See, God saw their works, that they turned from their evil ways. Read.
And God repented of the evil.
God did what?
And God repented of the evil.
I thought the Bible said God, neither does he repent.
Amen.
Read that book again. What it said? God what?
Amen.
God repented?
And God repented of the evil.
Well, go back. What it said? Numbers 23.
Amen. Numbers 23.
Uh-huh.
And 19.
What it says?
God is not a man that he should lie.
Uh-huh.
Neither the son of man
uh-huh.
that he should repent.
See, yeah, I thought God neither should he repent.
Amen.
God don't repent. See, repent means to stop. Change of mind, change of heart. But see, repent for us means that we have sinned.
Mm-hmm.
Repent from God just a change of mind, ain't it? He sinned. There's a difference.
Right.
Amen.
God, that scripture in Numbers 23 is talking about a natural man.
Mm-hmm.
Let you know God is not like that.
Right.
He's not a man that he should lie. Neither the son of man that he should repent.
Right.
It's not saying that God don't repent, and it's not saying that God ain't a man. It just showed you that God repented of destroying Nineveh. Now let's pick up Exodus 15 and 2. Exodus.
Mm-hmm. Exodus 15 and 2.
What it says?
The Lord is my strength and song.
Yeah, you know what the Lord is. He's my strength. He's my song. Read.
And he has become my salvation.
And he has become my salvation.
He is my God.
What? He's my what?
God.
The Lord is my God, the book is saying. Read.
Yes. And I will prepare him an habitation.
Who? God. My yes. Lord. Read. Yes.
My father's God.
My who? Father's God.
Yes.
And but one God. Read on.
And I will exalt him.
I will exalt who? The Lord my God. Read.
Yes. The Lord.
The Lord who is my God.
Is a man of war.
Is a what?
Is a man.
Is a what?
Is a man.
Is a what?
Is a man.
Amen.
The Lord is what?
A man.
Amen.
Of war.
Of war.
Amen. Amen.
We're talking about don't war. He's a man of war.
Yes.
God is a man of war. Who? My Lord.
Amen. Amen.
The Lord is not a man such as I. Mm-hmm. Like Job said. Job. Oh, Job, what is that? Is it 32 and 9? I may be right. Let's see if I'm right. Job 32 and 9. Job 32 and 9. What it says?
Amen. Great men are not always wise.
Yeah, that ain't it though. But read, that sounds good. Great men. Ain't that the truth?
Amen.
Ain't that something?
Yes.
I'm telling you, you better hearken to that scripture.
Amen. Yeah.
Great men ain't always wise.
Amen. Amen.
Read on.
Neither do the aged understand judgment.
Just because a man is old, don't you think he got it?
Right.
Amen.
Amen. Man, you think because this man great, he wise. That great man's a fool.
Amen. Right.
Amen. Who, your great preacher? He's a fool.
Amen.
Oh, yeah, he is. Read that again.
Amen.
Read it.
Great men are not always wise.
Great men are not always wise.
Neither do the aged understand judgment.
My God, my God.
Amen.
Old man a fool. Wise man a fool. Heed the word of God.
That's
am
right.
I right. Now consider what I say.
Amen.
Take your time, my
Amen.
God. Huh?
Amen.
That's right.
Take your time and consider what I say.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't fight it. Don't fight it. Mm. Don't fight it.
Amen.
Be calm, cool, and collective. My God, this thing is written.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, it's
yeah.
written.
Yeah,
no.
Some folks, they do err.
Yeah.
Not knowing the power of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Hmm? Amen.
You do err. People don't know. They don't know who God is.
No.
Man. You do err not knowing the power of God. Don't have understanding of the wisdom, nor the knowledge. You won't err.
That's right.
I'm trying to keep you from erring.
Yes.
Now consider what I say. Consider what I say. Take it to your thought, your mind.
Yeah.
And our Lord God give thee understanding in all things. Until next time, we say farewell.